of Gusii, led by His Excellency James L.B. Songwaye, the Governor Kisii County, and His Excellency John Nyagarama, the Governor for Nyamira, welcome His Excellency Honorable Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta, President of the Republic of Kenya and Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces, to lead Kenyans in the celebration to mark the 11th Mashujaa Day at the Gusii Stadium on October 20th, 2020. We affirm our support for the Building Bridges Initiative, commonly known as BBI, and which was put forward by His Excellency the President and the Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga, as proposed by the task force of BBI. We recognize that the choice of Kisii County to host the 11th Mashujaa Day celebration is indeed a great honor to the Gusii community. Acknowledging the continued support accorded to the community by the national government and appreciating the various interventions by the national government to address challenges facing the community, we, the people of Gusii, have met on this 18th day of October 2020 to deliberate on issues affecting our community, and we hereby make the following declarations. That we have resolved today to unite as a community, and we affirm our support for our CS, the Minister for Interior and National Coordination, Dr. Fred Matiang'i, and support him in all attempts. We further reject any attempts made to divide us as Omugusii. We have come of age and aspire for leadership positions at the national level. And it is time that other communities also support our quest.